to Heller, his people had little buttons on saying that a woman's place is in the House, trying to get Shelley Berkley to stay in the House since she's looking to move into the Senate and take his job. So I thought that was kind of interesting, very clever, and some would say offensive, all wrapped into one.